Yo, what is going on YouTube? My name is Sweat. If you guys are new, and welcome back to another Apex Legends video. In today's video, you already should know the deal from the past two videos. We are going over another ranked gameplay. We are now into Platinum 1, and this might be a little bit of a shorter video because I do believe we died early on in this gameplay, and I do want to stress the fact that we did make a couple mistakes in this gameplay, and I'm going to go over those exactly when we get to them. But if you're new to the channel, make sure to drop a thumbs up at the end if you enjoy the content and consider subscribing. It would really help me out. Without further ado, let's get into it.
Anyone need to pick me up?
You get out control?
I'm on the way, I'm on the way.
I'm lagging very badly.
Firing.
Back it up.
One hound white, two has white.
You're gonna get thirded from Oasis behind us.
Yeah, so I don't really want to fight.
Can I go in this side and take some shots?
Come on me. You're in front of us. Right here. Oh, we got a bad guy. They're close. Thank you, fire. Yeah, they're getting aggressive on this. Very aggressive. I'm lagging my face off. One has white.
Playing this hoodie then.
Did he push up?
Give me crack. Give me one.
Could be down.
Shots. I'm taking a Phoenix right now.
Hat down. Enemy taken down. That went away at the worst time. Perfect. So right there, quickly, in that gunfight towards the beginning when I said, can I go in this doorway, I was looking to get a quick angle, but then Sultan said, probably should just come in this other door, which was the better decision, because if I went to the left door, they could have all focused me and pushed out the door, and it would have been a 3v1 in their favor. But instead, what I did was I pushed over to, I believe it was Sultan on that doorway, and he ran out and I swapped in. It was like a bait and switch, if you've ever heard of that before, where one person basically peeks for a second and then runs away and they don't know the other person is there. So I just slid in that spot, ended up getting the knock on Gibby, or controlled it. Then I walked in, got the knock on Path, and it was an easy cleanup from there. Once you get one down, guys, it's so much easier to control the gunfight because you are in control 100% of the gunfight. If you down one person, you got the massive advantage. If your gun skill is on point and if you're playing angles correctly, you should always win those fights. Recharging shields. You gotta watch out from Oasis.
I need to swap the swing, man. Okay, ASAP. I found a skull piercer. Good work. We're inside the next ring. Give my shields a recharge. You
want to
craft real quick?
Why does it didn't come over?
You have bats? I'm just going to do two. I'm coming. Level 3. Both increased rate of
extended heavy mag here. Level 3. Because they're fighting hard here, huh? What are you doing? You're crafting stuff.
I'll be there in a second.
Damn, this kid is right here, man. Right here.
No.
One bullet behind the thing here. You got people on you again?
I'm down. I got people on me.
Yeah. So, right there, I was shooting at, obviously, the guy that I almost knocked for 34 HP or whatever, and Control's looking at the same guy, and Sultan's over here shooting at other people, apparently, and didn't really say anything until I asked him. So just make sure you are fully communicating with your teammates, guys. I've done it. Control has done it. Sultan's done it a billion times where we're fighting a team and we barely really say anything because we think we can handle it. And then something crappy happens and one of us goes down or something. But make sure you're always communicating with teammates. It's absolutely crucial. Hey, come back, Control.
They're aggressive.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Where are they?
Where we came, where I came from.
Yeah.
Close the door, though.
Don't see anybody yet.
Might go around.
It's a guy down right there. Is that you trying to finish him, Control?
First thing, and I'm coming.
Nice. I'm coming. I get the assist. Perfect.
Yeah, I need to
pushing up. Pushing up right now.
About to lose real quick.
Thanks, lit.
He's kind
of back. Base pack.
I have no shot on Rage. Gibby down.
Nice. It's not Gibby. That's not Gibby.
It's Bangalore. My fault. Rave down.
Nice.
Down. All dead.
Perfect.
All dead.
Alright, so in that fight, that was 100% my fault in that fight. If we would have lost that fight, I didn't push up on the right side because I was not completely sure where everybody was in the fight. Apparently, there was nobody holding the right side, but when I first shot at the Bangalore, I believe, there was a Bangalore on the right side, so that's why I didn't want to push up on the right side and have them all focus me because my teammates were behind me, but they were, like, taking the gunfight from the left side of that building. So if I would have pushed up on the right side, I could have got an easy knock, and that would have definitely been the play. But like I said, I thought the Bangalore was on the right side, so that's on me. But we ended up wiping them anyway, so we're good.
Half the squads are gone. Rejuvenate. I'm the kill leader. Ready for bear. Optics here. Close range. Give my shield a recharge.
Recharging shields.
First in front of me.
Yeah, we should push that.
I find that perp.
Where'd they res?
Right here. Check out this area. Another team shooting from over there, so don't super contest.
Who's all? Is that yours?
On.
Man, landed up top.
I hit two.
You hit one that just got res. I can't see anything. Right,
can't see anything either. Wait, whoa.
Oh, dude,
I can probably boost him up. I can probably boost him.
Yeah, I cracked this other guy too.
I'm gonna try to boost him up here.
These guys are dumb low. They're
great. Fell to the other side. Fell to the other side. Not in a bad spot. Wait, no. They're right here. Healing up.
Yeah. One's on height here. Hold on. One's on height here. I'm gonna need you, Sweat. Just wait for my next. Here, just drop down.
I'm burning him. I'm burning them.
Coming.
They're on the other side now.
Ocean?
Oh!
Wow. Oh my god.
Toss it cracked.
Toss it.
I can't see shit. I cannot see shit.
I'm off the map. I'm up here.
Oh. I hit him twice. I hit him twice.
He fell off. He fell off. One more.
10 seconds. Falling.
Knocked him.
Nice. Caustic 55, Caustic 55 again. Got this guy. Another one on top of me.
Better,
let's go. Alright, so right there. The main problem, obviously, is that Control ended up going down. He was below, didn't take the zip line. He was the only one underneath, and there ended up being a person in that corner. And we're going to see in a second why that's going to screw me over as well. But the whole fact of if anybody really goes down on your team and ends up bleeding out completely, you're going to have to get a res. And a res causes a lot of attention to you, okay? A respawn beacon, I'm saying. If you have to go over to a respawn beacon and call your teammate in, it's very, very loud and everybody around can hear. And they know that you're going to be at a disadvantage if anybody comes to fight you. That did end up screwing us over there. Apparently, Caustic or somebody else, the Caustic got up on top, threw some traps on our teammates, Sultan and Control, or his ultimate or whatever it was, just screwed us over and ended up thirsting Control because they knew that we would be at a disadvantage, which we were. So let's continue. You're going to see in a second why it ended up screwing us over.
I just can't craft the thing. Oh, right in front of you, actually. So in front of you. Into that. I'm just getting res. Sweat.
Yeah, it might be more.
To your left, to your left. Right there, somewhere.
I got a kill. He's up top, up top. Yeah. Watch it. At your top. They're running. You can.
They're smart.
I'm gonna say you can pull that, and I can hold top for you if you want to do it.
Yeah, I can pull that, then I can pull it.
No, you can pull it. You can definitely pull it.
That guy's cracked. Oh my god, that guy's low, man.
I'm gonna go for my loot, so can you throw me one of those things?
Yeah.
He broke my arm. He armor swapped my arm, but fuck it. I'm just gonna go back for it.
I only have one.
Control, if you can land on this zip.
Somebody behind us, but let's focus this team behind us.
Yeah, I see them.
We're right here.
I need energy ammo though. I need a drop. Alright, so right here you can see that control is dropping down from the sky. Sultan's about to look behind us to try to fight some team that I don't even see at this point. I think he's talking about the team right over here in the cost of gas. I don't know if it's that far that he's talking about or a little bit closer, but you can see my energy ammo right now. The thing's kind of in the way, but you can see my energy is 40 bullets spare energy, okay? So all I'm going to do is check control's box for some energy. Didn't even know it was his box at the time, but I check it for some energy. Don't really grab anything. Then I drop down low, and apparently there is a kid sitting down there, which he's totally silent, doesn't make any noise, and I end up losing a 1v1. Like I said, apparently I should have been looking in every corner down there. This man was hiding, so we'll see. We'll see what happens.
I didn't take anything. You had no energy. That's all I was looking for.
Oh no, I had no energy. I could have told you that.
He's right on me. Oh my god, I'm dead. One bullet.
All right, guys. So right there, we ended up getting into a little bit of a debacle or whatever you want to call it, like a little bit of an argument after this game. Sultan ended up telling me, he's like, why'd you end up pushing down low? And all I said was, I needed energy ammo. I wasn't trying to like fight anybody down below. I didn't even know that this kid was down below sitting in the corner. So that was a huge, I guess, mistake on my part. All I wanted was some energy ammo, and I should have grappled up top 100%. I shouldn't even have fought this kid. When he started shooting me, I should have just went back up top. So that's on me. But also, I don't think it was completely my fault. How was I supposed to know that this guy was in the corner? Anyways, there was miscommunication here. I ended up going down. Control ends up going down, telling us that we didn't cover him. And there's no way I could cover him when I'm down. I'm getting shot in the back by a kid camping in a corner. So it's on me, I guess. But I feel like it's on the whole team. I feel like it was a whole team effort. This was a botched game. So I just wanted to show you kind of a bad game, because all I really show on this channel is some high placement games and wins really in rank. So I wanted to show you a little bit of the other side when we do end up losing. And I know a lot of you guys do appreciate when I show you the bad games, because we can all learn from our mistakes. But anyways, guys, in the next video, I do believe it's a win. So stick around. You're going to enjoy it. And like I said in the beginning, like the video if you enjoyed and subscribe if you're new. It's been Sweat. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.